Good morning, KG2. How are you all? So, KG2, this is your English class, and in this class, we will be doing the cursive handwriting practice. So, till now, what you have learned? You have learned how to write A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H in cursive, isn't it? And you have practiced the same. Now, today we are going to write three-lettered words in cursive using the same letters. Okay? Now, can you see these words? These are k-a-t, cat, b-a-t, bat, h-a-t, hat, a-t, eight. Okay, the same words you have to write in cursive. Okay, so let's get started. But you don't know how to write T in cursive, isn't it? So let me show you how you have to write T in cursive. Then we will write these words in cursive. Now see, this is letter T. So the simple way to write letter T is, you have to go a slanting up, a little slanting up, and following the same line, you have to come down, touch the third line, and a sleeping line here. This is letter T. One more time. Go up, trace the same line and come down. A little curve, sleeping line. Go up. Trace the same line and come, a little curve and a sleeping line. This is letter T. One more time I'm showing you. Go up, trace the same line and come, touch the third line, a little up and a sleeping line. This is cursive letter T. Now you know how to write letter T. Now we will write cat, bat, hat and eight in cursive. Now just see here. First you need to write C. C. Here C is completed. Then from here we will start A. A. A is completed. Now from here we will start letter T. T, C-A-T, cat. Now practice the same two more times. C, A, T, cat. Again, C, A, T, cat. Isn't it easy? It's really very easy. Now we will write B, A, T, bat. So, you know how to write letter B? Go up, come standing down. Make a U and from here make a loop. This is letter B completed. Then we will write from here only we will write A. So after B we have to write, go for A like this. A and after A write T. B A T bat. Two more times. Write B slowly. Make a loop. Here B is completed. Then we will go for letter A like this. T. B-A-T. Bat. Three times you have to practice for the same word. B. Here B completed. Then A. Then tea. B A T, bat. Now we will write H A T, hat. Yesterday only you have learned letter H, isn't it? So H is written like this, slanting up, standing down. H, go little up. H is completed. Now A, then T, H A T, hat. Again, H A T, hat. One more time. H A T, hat. Okay, now we will write A T E, eight. So this is, first you have to write A. So write A like this. A is complete here. Now we will go for T, line on line. E, A T E, eight. Again, A T E, eight. A T E, eight. So class KG2, this is your today's work. You have to do, you have to write cat, bat, hat and eight in cursive 3 times each. Rest we will do in the live class. Okay, that's all for now. Have a nice day. Bye bye. Take care.